Did you get the Game Informer with Deathloop on the cover?
Yeah, it looks good, but it's Bethesda. And I don't really like them.
Faster than any disease in modern history.
Angry mobs around the city, crushing buildings.
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
There are fires burning. There are people being
killed. He was knocked unconscious.
A citywide emergency has been declared.
The CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern region.
Yeah, I might get Madden 22.
Commitment, honesty.
Hey, it's Sheldon Cooper from Big Bang Theory.
These are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella.
Madden 22. I mean, won't be out until like
August. It comes out in football season.
That will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
We're gonna find out next week when the season starts, because the schedule comes out.
Oh yeah.
Resident Evil 3.
Trolls say we don't have one.
Yeah, they will. I missed that.
What?
When the announcer goes Resident Evil. They don't have it in the games anymore. I missed that. Codename Nemesis. This game is short, but I heard the new one's like 13 and a half hours. So that's not bad. Deathloop comes out this month, doesn't it? Or did it get delayed? What game is he playing?
I don't know.
But I know he uses it like it's supposed to be for gaming, not for body painting shows. What the fuck?
Hang on, I think the call.
All right.
Let me go check.
Turn off that water.
Every night. Three more days, then I can kiss this town goodbye.
I got the coupon.
Where are they calling you?
You hear me?
Yeah, where are they calling you?
Yeah. Sometimes when they go to bed, they say good night.
Oh. I heard you shut your bedroom.
Did my dad say that?
No, but I could hear you shut your bedroom door.
Oh.
Your mic picks up everything.
I have to do something with that. Because if they're ever, when I start streaming, because if they're ever doing some working downstairs or something.
Yeah.
That way you don't pick it all up.
What game are you watching?
Oh, the Lakers in Denver.
Oh.
Stuff went off.
Wonder what channel that's on. I don't have a monitor to play my games on, but I'll use it for my TV anyway.
Yeah, I got a second one coming from my chat. What's that screaming?
I'm coming.
Brad Vickers.
Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my...
Oh, shit. Here comes Nemesis. It's... Oh, it's gotta be Kane.
What happened?
Oh, no, it's Nemesis. The only bad thing about Resident Evil games is you can't fight the bosses. They don't die. Oh, Chuck's one from hell.
What the hell is that thing?
Like, in the new one, we're probably gonna have to fight that big vampire lady.
Yeah, I got attacked by her one time during the demo.
She's real tall. Oh shit.
What the hell?
He got 41 points.
No way.
Wow, they must have actually won.
I know something you like.
What? Oh shit.
I turn on a second.
I do. Damn.
What?
That was loud. Something about whitening teeth. Yeah, so you didn't get a tornado today, did you? Oh, the dab song.
That's all I need to play. Let me know if I will.
Okay.
He's tough. He's tough the last season. He had 8 touchdowns and 10 picks. Yeah, because Belichick's making him run. Yeah, I think so. Tomorrow night, I'll be playing Star Wars. Because it's Star Wars Day.
Which one was that?
Jedi Fallen Order.
Is that a new one you got?
It's the newer one. I don't have squadrons. I might get it, though.
You okay?
What was that thing?
Damn if I know.
Because that's EA's last Star Wars game.
You and me.
Ubisoft bought Star Wars.
Just look around you. The longer we wait,
because EA lost the license.
Wow.
Yeah, so Ubisoft is gonna make them now.
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's
That's true. One fucked up thing leads to another, that is true.
Hey! Hey, wait! Down here! Damn it!
L3 is the run, okay. There goes the gate.
There's so many.
Door behind you, go!
Yeah, I decided I'd play one of the newest Resident Evil games since the new one comes out Friday. You know what I mean? I know.
Come on, Jill. We know how this ends.
No, I don't.
Are we still a team?
Always.
Then do me a favor. Don't fuck up like
Jeff
it.
Will tell you no. when it is gonna happen.
Oh, yeah.
I'm surprised he's not the host of it. Actually, I think he is. He should be, though. I like him because he gets the game early, but he don't show it like he's not supposed to. They show it. Yeah. But what Jeff says is he can't show the game right now, or say nothing about it. They edit their, I think they edit their videos when they're able to show it, then they put them up. I think that's what they do.
They play the game like a week early, get all the videos.
Yeah, and then put, and then.
Part one, they upload all the videos.
And, yeah, because.
Like, parking garage, got it.
T. Martin gave up on Returnal, I can't believe that.
Did he post a video on it?
No. No, he hasn't even played a no,
sir,
new. He never put a new episode up.
Don't come any closer!
Hey, come on. There's a helicopter waiting to take you to safety.
Yeah.
What safety?
I'm not going out there!
He went back to baseball.
The only safe place is in here!
I just hold your... It just keeps your system hot. You can't do anything.
Sir, what's your name? Can't you leave you behind?
Dario Rosso!
Yeah, but... But I'm not leaving my system on. I don't want to fry it. I'm afraid it would overheat. They don't overheat, but if you left it on all the time, it might.
I had something happen with my one time.
Would you please calm down? I'm a police officer. I'm here to help.
It was probably just a little glitch.
You want to help? Go handcuff yourself to one of those freaks.
It turned on. Yeah, it used to turn on with my... It turns on... When I have it hooked up to my big TV...
Yeah.
Every time I turn the TV on, it would turn on.
Yesterday, something weird happened, but... I got it. It's not a big deal. After I got off playing GTA, the CD ejected. Like it spit out.
Sir?
I don't know why, but I like to get CDs instead of digital. Are you the same way?
Leave me alone.
Yeah, my system's at this point.
Oh, I'll get digital ones, but I like the CDs better.
Yeah, you're able to get both.
Ooh, handgun ammo. I could use that. Go to the rooftop parking lot. Yeah.
I had my mount, what is it? It got turned on during the night. About 2 in the morning or something.
Oh wow. Did you actually touch your controller?
No, respond to the TV. And I didn't even hear it beep when it turned on.
So does mine, but mine never turns on.
Yeah, it always responds next to the TV every time.
Oh. Keep your what?
I didn't know it.
Keep
until
your
like
ticket
two
with
or
you.
Four in
the afternoon
that day, so it was nothing like. Oh shit! It was really slow. It was like I had to keep pressing the button like a million times to get the to responding to it.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Does the rest mode actually work now?
Yeah, I got it in the rest mode, and then eventually then I just like sit with it a few hours and then came back. This time it turned out, it's been fine ever since.
Oh, so that glitch, that bug or whatever is fixed.
But it never popped up from your own hand, right? I think they let you know when it's easy.
Yeah. Yeah, I know you're not into Resident Evil games, but it's cool. And like I said, the new one's gonna be good, but now that you've figured out what to do. And yeah, when you figured out what to do. Yeah, when you figured out what to do, I mean. You were just walking around and then you finally figured out what to do. Yeah. Oh shit, it's King. It's gotta be King. Eyeball state. Oh shit, start, you piece of shit. Choke slam. Yeah, you can't beat the bosses. Oh, shit. Yeah, tomorrow I'm playing one of the Star Wars games, and then Wednesday, Battlefield 5, and then Thursday we're doing GTA, and then Friday with the new Resident Evil. I hope we can beat that boat mission this time. I think the server's glitched. To be honest. Yeah. Hey, fuckface. Oh, Carlos.
I don't know how the hell when I first drank my house, I'm gonna drink.
Easy, lady, I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
My name's Carlos, and I'm safe.
You'll open up, you'll
come
open
on.
One up and
let's get you someplace safe.
The hell. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because it'll be so loud. I'll probably have to take it. I'll probably have to take the pop in the other room and open it up.
I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
You know, like a little cup.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here, where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter.
Yeah, people have been saying PS5 don't play PS4 games. That's full. They're full of shit. It does.
Personal space.
Then we won't be able to play off a bunch of our games that we have on our hard drive.
I know, it was just a troll.
Who's the dipshit that closed this?
Oh, what'd you think?
Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Earlier.
Yeah.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
What that one guy said.
Ooh, an alien. It's a movie. Oh yeah, they got Easter eggs. I saw that.
But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS
or something.
What?
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa. What are you talking about?
Or you could work.
You don't have to trust me. But I'm going to the shelter. You coming?
And it like up to like five different.
Come on. It's this way.
I haven't heard how many, but. And you won't lose your progress on those games when you switch.
Oh.
The system saves it.
What games?
No. It saves all the games I put in my quick resume.
Oh.
And I'm thinking that would be good for a Returnal.
What, where you can save and quit?
No, it's got a quick resume feature on it.
Oh, excuse me.
Is that you?
Yeah. Even though I'm just drinking water. The fuck?
Pop really makes you do that, though. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to.
Yeah, I deleted Wreckfest.
She is an elite operative.
No, the PS4 one. I'm getting the PS5 version tomorrow, so don't really need both of them.
It's
yeah. It's free, so of course you should get it, because it's a fun game.
I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team
I'm going to buy, like, Wheel of Fortune and Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. Those are chill games.
Right. How's that going for you?
Name a word or phrase. Name a word or phrase that ends in pork. Name something that's hard to do with your eyes call open.
Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Name something that's hard to do with your eyes open. Read.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can.
I would have said sleep.
Survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do
can't
this
at all.
I'm in. But I am on their side. Not yours.
Oh, hey.
What?
It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
Alright, Super Cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Head up to street level, okay. Dino bite.
Thank you.
Shit, Captain.
Let's get that monster truck named Championship song.
Nothing that I yeah. miss.
I think Team Martin tweeted something about fours or something today.
Fours and five. He's got a video up on about it.
Was it Horizon?
Yeah.
Jill, it's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
I didn't know they made a five yet. You might get in the subway infrastructure back. Unless the new one's gonna be eight.
How do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
The Old Spice commercial. I know how to combine items, bitch. And yes, I saved my game. Kite Bros Railway.
It almost looks like I could get this working if I plug in the right whatever it is.
Who has 41 points?
What are you talking about?
Somebody said 41. The announcer on your TV.
Oh, I think it's... I don't know. I wasn't paying attention.
You're watching SportsCenter, but... He said something about 41, unless he was talking about Steph tonight.
Curry got 41.
Oh shit.
More survivors. We've got to get that train moving.
There, bitch. Zombies are hard to kill on this. Oh, I got that zombie game back since it was free.
Zombie Army?
Yeah, it was good. It was just confusing. And it seemed repetitive when we were playing it, remember? Yeah, I'm not really into repetitive games. I don't know about you. Oh shit. I do need that ammo. Oh, son of a... Oh, what the fuck? Get off me. What?
I'm good. I'm fine. I thought I was down.
What are you doing, playing zombies? Yeah, you don't want to get too high, though.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way?
Oh.
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. I'm sure you have a tall drink of water like yourself to put out the big flames.
Fuck you.
I'm tired of it, crashing on me.
Yeah?
Gotta put this out.
Okay, I need to find a fire hose. I forget where that's at. Oh shit.
I'm on 15 right now.
You're already on round 15?
Yeah.
I wouldn't go too high. Because when you get up to 90, it crashes.
I think what it is too much going on at once.
Probably. Oh, shit! What?
Fuck, control turned on for a second, and then I went and got knocked down. Damn
it. I got my controller on charge. What I do?
Yeah. Like when I'm on tier 38 of my battle pass, but when I get up to 43, I'll get that one in, it will be. I have an hour.
That's not free. That's where they get you. DraftKings. there. What? That's where they get you. They say it's free, but it's... Q Pine. Oh, you motherfucker. What?
I think the game is a 45-minute double XP.
What is it, like a trial?
This must be the subway company's offices.
My weapon, and they gave me a 12-hour and 40-minute.
Nothing.
Double XP.
Oh.
I don't know, I guess I take it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Gets up ranks probably twice as fast. Let's see what's this.
The hell? To find items, I don't know how to open these boxes. Pine. There's literally a game called Pine. Pickle man.
That's what my friend always says.
Yeah. Nine, three, seven. Okay. Oh, shit. A happy family is a happy family. $1.52 for cigarettes? Okay. I don't smoke, but you won't be paying that anymore.
I know.
Ooh, high grade, not high grenade. What the fuck?
Want to become famous? Buy followers and viewers on https://clck.ru/r9gqb. Big follows. Com.
Shit.
It's a 47.
No, thank you. A bot asking me if I want to become famous.
In your chat?
Yeah. I don't like people like that, so I had to ban it. It wasn't an actual person. That's the first one I've ever kicked out.
If I can start, ain't you?
Oh, you mother... I don't know how to melee. Heck is R2.
But you had your eyebrow up at that guy.
Yeah. Oh shit. Fuck off. What the fuck? I'm trying to kill these zombies, but they're attacking me. Dead. But at least you don't have to start over at the beginning of the game. Brought to you by Sonic. Thank you. Oh, what the? Okay, so I'm gonna need a bolt cutter. Oh, hell no. $10.27 for a 12 pack of pop? Oh, fuck that.
I get mad when it's like 230 or something. Or 2 liters, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
What the heck? That's crazy. I got over 1,000 fucking bullets.
Oh, wow. On this class.
This gun and shit, I never carried away. I wasn't paying attention right. And I'm going down. Oh shit, I know why I went down. Yeah, I'll get it together.
Oh, I love that one.
Do you know where he's at?
No.
I think he's gonna do it tomorrow. He's,
Oh.
This must
That's
be
the part
subway
where,
company's
you
offices.
The, where you fight the house.
Oh. That one's not bad, but. There's a part that gets worse. We have to fight that boss on chapter 17.
Oh yeah.
Oh. Oh, green herb, I needed that. Whew. The hell? Fancy box. Oh yeah, save. Yes. Oh shit! That zombie jumped out of that cop car. Yeah, a little bit.